everyone, and welcome back to another video. So for today's video, I'm going to show you the essential things that you were able to pack inside your backpack. And what is the purpose of these things that should be brought into mountaineering. So let's get started! So these essential things is that it can surprise. The purpose of this is to change cold, warm, inedible foods into warm, tempting, and savory meals. The second one is the flashlight. The purpose of this one is you can use it to make a distress signal during the night. So, knife, the purpose of this is to fix your camping gear, opening packages or wrappers, slicing rope or cutting tape. I have here lighter, so this is the most convenient and dependable method for starting a fire. And I have here foods. The purpose of this is they keep you going throughout the day and provide you with the much needed energy required. So the most important one is the water. It is not just for drinking. It can be used for emergency situations like injuries, missing wounds, washing your face. And I have here medicines like for emergency purposes. And the last one, I have here my hiking supplies. So this is my backpack. I will go and put all these essential things, gears, inside my backpack. Ready to go! And that's all for this video. I hope you enjoy it, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on my next vlog. Bye!